Cleanup is underway in multiple states this morning after powerful storms moved through the south. At least 22 people got killed in Texas, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Kentucky. Seven of them died in a mobile home park just north of Dallas after a tornado moved through on Saturday. The National Weather Service is still working to survey some of that damage.